Hi everyone, this is Chris at Posterfix, and this is part two of our series of two videos showing the complete linen backing and restoration of this vintage poster, a six-sheet poster measuring 80 by 80 inches for Christy Brothers Circus. This poster was printed in the 1920s, and as you recall in our last video, which was over 90 minutes long, we linen backed it in real time, more or less. For those of you who had the patience to watch that video, congratulations. For those of you who watched it but skipped through it, well, I can't say that I blame you. I restored the poster and I can't bear to watch it even once. I didn't even watch this video. I just strung out the footage together because I really can't bear to relive a restoration project twice, especially when it's tough. But that doesn't mean you can't watch it. You know what you want to see and what you don't want to see, so I didn't bother to put any music in this video because that would necessitate me watching it over and over again, which I just don't want to do. Sometimes I just want to restore the poster once and be done with it and never see it again. Not because I don't like the poster, but because it was a pain in the ass. In this video, you will watch the touch-up of the poster being done by my wife, Oki. This will also challenge your patience. Watch. Thank you.
Thank you. God, it's almost done.
And it's because I only touch up, I cannot reach there, so the center.
Yeah.
You have to cut and then I'm going to touch there.
Okay.
I'm going to tape out first.
Okay, you're going to take the tape out?
Yeah, and then cut, and yeah. Then I'm going to go center.
Okay. Don't touch your mommy on the machine.
Waking up again around. Do you think it's done? Can you take the tape off up there? Looks great. Almost impossible for me to get a picture of the whole thing, though, now that the tables are separated. So my customers, it's impossible for me to get a photo of the whole thing unless I set up the other table, and I'm not going to bother. Nice job. Let's see if we can get a shot of it. Yeah. Pull it tight so I can get it flat. Oh, I guess that's good. All right, everybody, this is the final shot. That's the best I can do. It's huge, and that's it. If you want better pictures, send me money. Nice job.
I can do much better if you pay me more.
Yes, and I can cut the video shorter if you pay me more.
And now, and this brings us to the end of this segment of Poster Fix Studio. I appreciate the time you give me at showing you what we do. I look forward to seeing what posters you're going to send me. Thank you very much.